Hello, brothers and sisters. This is Lisa, and I'm here to share a word from Glynda Lomax. The title is Paying for Wickedness, and this word was posted January 8th, 2024. My children, you have long looked on and asked me why some you know who go about doing wickedness appear to suffer no consequences. I tell you truly, they will. And many of them will very soon. Note, I saw in the spirit why some get by with so much for so long and nothing happens. It is like how some people buy now and pay cash. Some buy on credit and no payment is due until later. I could not see why it is different like this for different people, but I think it may have to do with how many people are praying for you in addition, of course, to how hard-hearted they are. My word is true, and the time of your rewards is very near. The time of the wicked paying for wickedness also is. My children are now entering into seasons of blessing and great blessings. The wicked, however, have just entered into seasons of reaping for the wickedness they have long been sowing. I will now orchestrate circumstances to give these wicked ones just enough space to either do more wickedness or turn and do what is right. For every one of them who do more wickedly, my judgment will be swift and it will be exact. As they have done unto others, so will it now be done unto them. Do not pray against my judgments on these when you see them taking place. And that is the end of this message. I pray you all have a beautiful day in the Lord. God bless each and every one of you, and I will see you either next video or in the air. Bye-bye.